industry is one of the key essence to economic progress. India, people, and any other nation. The only way might be of the future. We are somewhat clueless of this situation. Words from our very own mentor from the industry might help. We request Mr. Pradeep Mehta, Deputy President, SGI, to share with us experience and views on the scenario.
Hello everybody, our chief guest, Shri Sanjay Dalmia, master speaker, Dhanam, people sitting as well as the audience. I've spent the bus of almost 38 years at Tata Motors, where I rose from a graduate. Like export projects to subsidiaries which are making a loss, and then modernize the Jamshedpur vehicles, those three, the senior vehicle and plant head. I get four with you people. I'm an electrical engineer. I rise to the head of design for a commercial vehicle. That too for the export to rise to be officer of two subsidiaries, axles and gearbox, and then be joined with a mandate for modernizing the Jamshedpur plant as well as the Lucknow plant and the plant for the medium and heavy commercial vehicles, a mandate given by the Tata Motors. Did I know about foundry? No, I didn't. Did I know about forging technology? No, not. Did I know enough cab counter shop, body shop, painting technology? Did I know enough about frame shop, gearbox? No, I didn't. What do you do for the next 30 years? We do now in these 4 years, whatever you have left to complete your thesis, and the variety of skills we have developed by what you have 30, 40 years. I've said this before.
The question is easily asked, that what is your strength and what is your weakness? A weakness.